What is cybercrime and how can it affect you? All about it in this video. Cybercrime is a broad category. It covers any unlawful activity that involves computers or their networks. Cybercriminals can be lone wolves, organized crime groups, or even governments, and they can employ various tools and tactics. Malware is one of the most common methods of attack. It can take the form of a virus, spreading from device to device and infecting whole networks, or a Trojan that lets cybercriminals infiltrate your computer, or some other type of malicious software. Instead of targeting your devices, cybercriminals can attack you directly. They can set up fake websites or send fraudulent messages to trick you into entering your username, password, or other sensitive data. And there's the plain old cyberbullying, harassment, stalking, trolling, and so many other forms of abuse. The newest research by NordVPN shows that people who live in developed countries spend a lot of time on the internet, use a lot of online services, and earn higher wages are most vulnerable to cybercrime. Cybercrime is a multi-headed beast, so you need to take various measures to protect yourself. Don't click on shady links. Don't enter your private information if you're not sure it's safe. Keep your software updated. And of course, when online, turn on NordVPN.